So shoulder blades towards each other. See how that motion changes. All right, let's move on to the other side.
Kind of integrate that space. Go for it. Do whatever you need to kind of integrate that shoulder and neck area that you just received.
Faster collision.
Oh!